Reuters.com. Dory attack ads targeting shirtless Trudeau removed after photographer issues cease and desist letter. Tiffany Crawford, Post Media News, August 11, 2016, 2:18 p.m. ET. More from Post Media News. Wedding photographer Marnie Reger tweeted this photo of Prime Minister Justin Trudeau with his surfboard, looking on as a bride arrives for a beach wedding in Tofino, BC, on August 7, 2016. Marnie Reger / Twitter wedding photographer Marnie Reger tweeted this photo of Prime Minister Justin Trudeau with his surfboard, looking on as a bride arrives for a beach wedding in Tofino, BC, on August 7, 2016. The Federal Conservative Party has removed the now famous photo of a shirtless Prime Minister Justin Trudeau at a Tofino wedding, after the photographer served the party a cease and desist order for illegally using her photos as part of a social media campaign. Marnie Reger claims the ads, which appeared on the Conservative Party's social media platforms earlier this month, disrespect her work. She claims the party illegally stole and altered the copyrighted image and used it to attack the Liberal Party. The photo was posted August 8th with a caption that reads, Canada lost 110,000 jobs recently. And the Prime Minister is still on vacation. Reger hired a lawyer, who served the party a cease and desist letter on Tuesday. The images have since been removed. Corey Han, Director of Communications for the Conservative Party, said Thursday that it's unfortunate that there's more interest in a shirtless photo of the Prime Minister than the number of jobs lost in Canada in the last 2 months. Canadians need a plan for jobs, instead they're getting vacation photos of Mr. Trudeau. And that's what our post highlighted, he said, in an email. The Prime Minister was photographed shirtless while taking a break from surfing and simultaneously photobombing a couple getting married on a Tofino beach on August 6th. Reger, a Vancouver Island wedding photographer, tweeted the photo of Trudeau with his surfboard standing several meters away from the bride. The photo quickly went viral online.